All right, here we go. You can see the USB connected to Xracer. There's my bypass job. And pigtail with no battery connected. So now we're going to see props are off. We'll go to the motors tab. Check the box, the master slider, go up, and you can hear that the motors are already kicked in. You can see the motors are spinning. We're spinning, and that is off of just the USB. No battery connected. This is not tricking you. I don't see how I'm going to get a wide enough image out, but. So, motors tab, USB, no battery connected, motor spin up. Video, very technical one to get this thing in.